PayPal is an American e-commerce company founded in 2000. It specializes in making money transfers all over the world through the internet. By allowing users to link their bank accounts and credit cards, PayPal makes online transactions faster and more convenient than traditional methods. However, despite its many benefits, there are some darker aspects to using PayPal that users need to be aware of. Here, we will explore the dark side of PayPal and provide tips on how to stay safe while using the platform. PayPal primarily generates revenue by charging transaction fees to merchants and consumers on a per transaction basis. In addition to these fees, the platform earns money from the following: cross-border transactions, whereby fees is applied, whereby they charge fees when transactions involve different currencies or countries. They make money through currency conversions. These are charges for converting one currency into another. They make money through expedited transfers, whereby fees for quick transfers to debit cards or bank accounts is charged. They also make money through cryptocurrency transactions, whereby fees associated with buying, selling, and transferring cryptocurrencies is charged. PayPal was founded in 1998 as Confinity, with a focus on digital payments for consumers and businesses. Peter Thiel was one of the original founders of PayPal. The company merged with X.com, an online bank co-founded by Elon Musk, in 2000 and quickly became a leader in digital payments. In the year 2002, eBay acquired PayPal for $1.5 billion, solidifying its position as a prominent payment platform. Over the years, PayPal continued to grow, acquiring companies like Venmo and Xoom to expand its offerings. In 2015, PayPal became an independent company again after separating from eBay. The platform has since formed partnerships with major financial institutions and technology companies, further cementing its place in the digital payments industry. PayPal has made significant strides in innovation such as cryptocurrency integration. In 2021, PayPal introduced checkout with crypto, allowing customers to use digital assets for purchases. Stablecoin was launched in 2023, and stablecoin called PayPal USD, PYUSD. PayPal has been integrated with AI. In 2024, it began incorporating artificial intelligence to personalize user experiences. While PayPal offers numerous benefits, it has also faced several controversies and challenges. In the year 2015, PayPal paid a $7.7 million settlement to the U.S. Treasury Department for processing payments for individuals involved with black market nuclear weapons and sanctioned countries. PayPal has been criticized for freezing and canceling accounts without explanations. In 2022, the platform faced backlash for shutting down the accounts of two independent news outlets, which many viewed as politically motivated. This led to a federal lawsuit, with PayPal defending itself against claims of wrongful accounts freezing. PayPal has also experienced significant data breaches. In 2017, the personal information of over 1.6 million customers was compromised. Additionally, PayPal's Venmo app faced criticism for making users' transactions public by default, raising concerns about data privacy. Scammers often target PayPal users due to the platform's widespread popularity. Here are some common scams to watch out for on the PayPal app. Phishing scams. The phishing scams involve fraudulent emails or messages that appear to be from PayPal, tricking users into delving into personal information and clicking links to fake websites. These scams can lead to identity theft and account compromise. Package rerouting scams. In package rerouting scams, a buyer provides an incorrect shipping address, then reroutes the package to a different location. The scammer then claims they never received the item and requests a refund, leaving the seller without a product and payment. Another scam is invoice and money request scams. Scammers can send fake invoices or money requests, often with alarming notes arguing the recipient to call a fake customer service number. These scams aim to extract personal financial information from unsuspecting users. Another scam is overpayment scams. In overpayment scams, the buyer sends payment exceeding the amount, then requests a refund for the difference. Once the refund is processed, the original payment is reversed, leaving the seller without his money. Another scam is here, that is shipping service scams. Scammers ask to use their shipping account, claiming they get discounts or have a preferred vendor. This allows scammers to reroute packages, then file a complaint about non-receipt, leaving the sellers without recourse. To protect yourself from scams and security threats, follow the following tips. Be wary of generic greetings. PayPal will always address you by name in communications. Be cautious of emails that use generic greetings like "Dear Customer." Watch out for bad grammar. Scammers often make spelling and grammar mistakes. Pay close attention to the language used in the email or messages. Avoid clicking links in your emails. If you receive an email claiming to be from PayPal, avoid clicking any links in it. Instead, log into your PayPal account directly and check if there is some notification. Use strong and unique passwords. You have to create strong passwords for your PayPal account and avoid using the same passwords across multiple accounts. Consider using a password manager for added security. You have to enable two-factor authentication, 2FA. This will add an extra layer of security by enabling 2FA, which requires verification code in addition to your password while logging in. Monitor your account regularly. Keep an eye on your PayPal transactions and report any suspicious activity immediately. Keep your devices and software up to date. Ensure that your devices have the latest security updates installed and use a reputable antivirus software to protect against malware. Be skeptical of unsolicited requests. You have to be cautious of requests for personal information or money from unknown individuals. Verify the authenticity of the request before taking any actions. Use goods and services for transactions. While paying for items or services, use the goods and services payment option to benefit from the PayPal's buyer protection. So, PayPal is a powerful, convenient platform for online transactions, but it is essential to remain vigilant and aware of potential scams and security threats. By following the best practices and staying informed, you can enjoy the benefits of PayPal while minimizing the risks. Remember, while PayPal offers robust security features, your vigilance and caution are your best defenses against fraud. So, in case you are new to this channel, kindly consider subscribing to the channel and hitting the notification bell. So, until next time, guys, see you in our next video.